All right, teams, between the lines, in 3, 2, 1, go!
Three of our top 8 teams are battling it out in this one. Oak Ridge placing a patch on the level 2 of the rocket. Blue Alliance trying to score some points in the Sandstorm period. Red Alliance in the lead, 22-9. Filling up that rocket ship fast with hatch panels. 801 lining up with a hatch panel on the cargo ship for the Blue Alliance, as Oak Ridge is already working on level 3 of their rocket. .4020 helping them finish up that rocket. .4462 working on the rocket for the Blue Alliance. What? .3844 trying to keep the Blue Alliance from scoring. Oak Ridge and 4020 working on completing their rocket. They have up to level 2 as 6219 tries to place some cargo for the Blue Alliance. Both alliances placing cargo in their ship. 4020 fixing the level 3 hatch panel on the Red Alliance rocket as Oak Ridge drops some cargo off. 4020 ready with another piece of cargo back at the rocket ship. .4462 looking to slow down their progress. 801 up in the air, trying to climb level 3 of the HAB platform as Oak Ridge goes for the last piece of cargo. Three, two, one. It's in a Red Alliance victory. 68-30.